morning, T-Birds.
Today is March 3rd.
The Class of 2026 dance is coming up to raise money for their graduation. It is on March 11th from 7:30 to 9:30 in the NCMS gym.
It is hosted by 8th grade parents. Be sure to thank them.
Take it. Evan Cundiff in 6th grade has a birthday today.
For lunch today, there will be
bacon cheeseburger,
hot dog on a bun,
and fresh garden salad.
Take it over, sports.
Welcome back to Sports Talk. This is Chance.
And this is Dane. There is a lot of news in the sports world today.
Major League Baseball is canceling spring training.
The Russian Olympic Committee is getting big controversy.
And track is officially underway.
The 2022 Major League Baseball season will not start on time. According to Commissioner Rob Manfred, the original opening day was on March 31st.
He is canceling each team's first two series of the season. The canceling is because the baseball players are wanting more money. Commissioner won't accept it.
The Russian Olympic Committee is taking lots of heat because they have a 15-year-old Russian star figure skater that tested positive for a banned drug.
The test result came from a sample the athlete gave on December 25th, 2021. YMCA of Callaway County swim team is going to regionals this weekend. It will start on Friday evening and stretch through Saturday.
North Callaway has 11 students going to this event. Regionals are at Monette.
I'm Tristan. I'm here with
Liam.
Are you going to regionals?
I am not.
And why do you swim?
Endurance helps me with basketball.
Okay. I'm Tristan. I'm here with
Emerson.
And are you going to regionals?
Yes, I am.
And one more question. Why do you swim?
For the friendship.
Okay. I'm Tristan. I'm here with
Peyton.
Are you going to regionals?
Yes.
And why do you like swim?
I guess I've just been doing it for so long, I've kind of adapted to everything that goes on with it.
Nice. I'm Tristan. I'm here with
Grace.
And are you going to regionals?
Yes.
And why do you like swim?
Brittany Pooh, Addie, Peyton, and the Tan Lines.
Nice. I'm Tristan. I'm here with
Bryn.
And are you making it to regionals?
Yes, I am.
Why do you like swim?
It's kind of hard for people that don't swim to understand, but I've been swimming for a really long time and just something that I'm really passionate about.
That's good.
I'm Emerson. I'm here with
Addie.
Are you going to regionals?
Yes.
Why do you swim?
For the friends and just getting to meet new people.
Thank you. There is some world news.
The world has recently been hit with a crisis in Europe. On February 24, 2022, Russia formally declared war on Ukraine.
Russia has currently taken Chernobyl and the Crimean Peninsula from Ukraine. Zelensky, the president of Ukraine, says, "I'm Russia's number one target. My family is their second."
Zelensky has started from a secret location that has moved to a safe location.
On the 28th of February, the Biden administration declared sanctions on Russia.
These sanctions include removal from the SWIFT banking system and reconstruction on trade. Last night, during the State of Union address, President Biden announced he is also banning Russian planes from America airspace.
Putin has told other countries to stay out of this war, or he will show the world punishments worse than anyone has ever seen, and has even threatened nuclear war.
Ukrainians are hiding in bunkers, subway stations, and anywhere semi-safe.
This is a developing story. We will keep you posted.
Today is going to be mostly sunny with a high of 54 and a low of 38. Have a terrific Thursday, T-Birds. Now let's stand for the pledge to honor America.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.